Oh, I don't think I've ever gone through this way before.